You could say Kevin Hancock had a long night before his arraignment, but no one can quite figure out what exactly he was thinking when troopers say he donned this creepy clown mask and decided to start scaring drivers along Witcher Creek Road late Thursday night.
So Gary, if you saw this guy jump out in front of you going down your road, Witcher Creek, what would you do?
Well, I'd have to look twice. Then recognize Kevin.
Gary Moore knows Hancock. He lives just down the street and says nothing surprises him anymore after living here almost 70 years.
Then when I found out it was Kevin, he was down at the VFW last night with the Bozo the Clown outfit on. Nothing would surprise you. Nothing.
So here's what happened. A witness flagged down a trooper at the Exxon in Bell and said there was a man wearing a clown mask and running out and scaring cars. Troopers went to check it out and say they saw the creepy clown in the road. They say he was obviously under the influence of something, but he was too impaired to provide any sensible answers and said he was trying to borrow some money.
Why do you think he was doing that?
Drugs. He come up here trying to talk to me. He was stepping, but he wasn't hitting the ground. He couldn't talk.
Troopers patted him down and say they found crystal meth, oxycodone, and a small amount of pot. Besides the drug charges, he's also charged with violating the state mask code.
Don't wear any more masks, okay?
Yes, sir.
Did you know that was illegal?
No, sir.
As for Moore, he says his neighbor is pretty harmless.
Only in Witcher Creek, West Virginia.